great acknowledgement, you know, after working hard, you know, on, you know, putting out music for people to enjoy, dance to, and be happy, you know, happy when they listen to, and all that kind of stuff. And it's great that, you know, a platform such as Channel O, which is an African platform, an African platform, you know, that comprises 52 countries in Africa. You know, to get noticed on such a platform is, to get noticed on such a platform is a great advantage, it's a blessing. It's a humbling experience, you know, and I'm just looking forward to the award show. I'm going to be hosting the Channel O Awards with a friend of mine, aka South Africa. And we've already started working on some material. He's a great guy, we have great chemistry together. So, you know, we're planning to work a lot more and come up with great songs and, you know, let the rest of Africa here share, you know, the moment that we're able to create, you know, on wax. Definitely expect an album, you know, some more videos. And, you know, I just want to pay as much attention as possible to my fans, give them the kind of music, kind of quality that they need. And, you know, just take the brand to greater heights, not just in Nigeria, but in Africa as a whole.